Welcome to 2014's Global Youth to Business Forum. I'm so sorry I'm in New York and can't be with you today, but I'm delighted to have the opportunity to share my thoughts with you. As you come together at this amazing forum, you have a real opportunity to lead in new ways. That's why I love your theme of lead the change. We live in a world facing many crises, and your generation is uniquely poised to bring about the changes we so desperately need. In the next 2 days, I hope you'll take the opportunity to think about how you can tap into your own creativity, wisdom, and leadership to help bring about these changes. Because wherever we look around the world, we see smart leaders in politics, in business, in media, making terrible decisions. What they are lacking is not IQ, but wisdom. So take full advantage of this unique opportunity to learn from and engage with a range of business leaders from multinational organizations, startups, and NGOs. You are here together to take part in a conversation about some of the most important issues we are facing, from diversity and climate change to education and the impact of technology. And not just to talk, but to create a blueprint for change, and then go back out into the world and turn your ideas into action. This moment in history demands that we stop waiting on others to solve the problems and right the wrongs of our times. So when you leave this forum and go back out into the world with all its challenges, please don't wait for leaders on a white horse to save us. Instead, turn to the leader in the mirror. Tap into your own leadership potential because the world desperately needs you. And that means daring to take risks and to fail as many times as it takes along the way to success. And more important, to remaking the world and leading the change.